That's where it comes from. That's where everything been originated. Let me give y'all a little background on Wild Ginger. Wild Ginger is the street of Moms and Pop's House. Moms and Pop's House is where all the hits been made. That's where Zaytoven name come from. That's where MOE came. That's where we lived. That's where we laid our head. That's where Gucci Mane came and started his career. That's where all the big rappers came to, you know, Atlanta to start their career at that house, man. So Wild Ginger, that's the new name. That's the new brand. Everything, we stamping it, we sending it. You know what I mean? That's on everything. So dig that. Make sure y'all keep Wild Ginger in your mind. And the logo is a frog. When you see the frog, man, don't ask me why it's a frog. That's a whole nother conversation. So with the frog, Wild Ginger, man, we taking over. We done been took over. Y'all know what time it is, man. Salute. The light and the dark. Listen, man, this is where it all started from. This is where it originated from, man. Real blood brothers. We got the project Light in the Dark. The guy MOE is definitely coming right at your throat, man. He giving you the vocals, I'm giving you the beats. And it's finna be the hottest thing coming this year, man. Y'all make sure y'all tune in. It's finna be inspirational.
Yeah.
It's gonna make you think a little bit more, and it's gonna make you change, you know what I mean, how you get down. So y'all make sure y'all be on the lookout for this project, man, because one of my favorites, one of my biggest ones, man. So dig that.
Yes, sir.
Get this shit right here.
I had one of the co-stars for Matrimony. And your name is?
Lady Buzz. Hi, I'm Basse. Basse Bondell.
Wait, you do your thing. Put away you go.
Tell me about that.
I mean,
you got an introduction for the camera.
Huh?
You ready? You was born ready. This the actress for Matrimony right here, the leading lady, Miss Bristol. Tell them your name.
I'm Vase Blondell. I play Bristol on Matrimony.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, Lady Buzz.
Okay. How else you got going on?
I mean, I got a few projects that I'm working on.
Hey, I know we had to.
What about now? Doing what? This is what I go through every day with this woman. This is what I go through, man.
What is
simple
it like?
Interview and the shit goes like, okay.
But I appreciate it. Thank you.
What is
keep
it like?
Watching Matrimony. I'll be there. It's coming out. The next episode is coming out. It's gonna be so dope. Just keep watching. Cash and Matrimony with us, so.
Get in here, man. Let's get a shot.
You know, he doing his little thing. Everybody. You know.
Oh, y'all.
You know, every now and then I show my face, man. I'm like,
first quarter, 2016, Al New Ghost Dummy, Monkey Nuts, nigga, Gorilla Iron Steel back. Balls, nigga, in your face, bitch. You understand me? I just told a bitch. What I tell this bitch?
What you tell?
I said, bitch, you better get with this game or get left to the side like a shit stain. You dig? And the bitch said, move forward. And I said, let's go. You dig? But, like I was saying, what we talking about is 2016, we doing Bagman, number one TV show. Shout out Bagman. We just released it today. Big shout outs, views like crazy. Matrimony, hot web series for the ladies. Y'all gotta check that out. That shit is hot. Starring myself and my co-actress Lady Bug. She going crazy too. Then we got Birds of a Feather 2 coming, you know what I'm saying? And my bro right there, you know, Zay T.
Oh, what up? I'm in here. Are we rocking over here?
Yeah.
Get in here,
we rocking.
Yeah.
B.O.L.
I'm gonna let the ice talk.
Let the ice talk.
I'm gonna let this pistol talk. That heat talk.
Yeah, let the steel talk. And last but not least, we got We got the music back. You know what I'm saying? Zaytown Records, the whole situation. We got new artists coming. Be on the lookout. We got some crazy new artists. Zaytown, my bro Zaytoven going crazy. We got a lot of new albums coming. Future from all of the big artists. That's everyday shit. That ain't nothing that y'all don't know already. What else we got coming?
We got everything.
Wild Ginger, the record label.
The label. The clothing company.
Clothing company, fashion company, everything. Wild Ginger. Make sure y'all check that.
What about that Bag Man?
Where can they see that Bag Man at, Alan?
BagmanTV.com. 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 Or you can check it out on the YouTube. My bro Zaytoven Beats YouTube. You can check it out there too. Bagman TV, number one TV series in the world right now. Shit is crazy.
Matrimony.
Matrimony, murdering it. Big shout out to D-Weed, we going crazy, monkey nut. Big shout out to Muse 2, that's my family, Humble G Entertainment. We all over the place.
You know, Al Lucas, like, he really the film guy. He part of the team, and that's what he do, man. He put them films together, man. We did Brother of Feather, we did Finesse. He got a TV show called Batman coming out right now. I'm just coming in doing my part, you know, all that. I need all my producers that's coming out. Y'all make sure y'all coming with y'all thinking caps on, man. Have your ears and your eyes open. I'm finna give y'all the tools to success. Get you in the game, man. We're gonna be talking about gear. We're gonna be talking about placements. Everything you got to do to make it in the game, man. You know what I mean? Coming straight from Zaytoven, an independent. You know, I did it my own way from an independent standpoint where you don't need nobody else. You know what I mean? Just your own self. So y'all make sure y'all come out ready to get the game. Dig that. Salute. See you there.
Yeah.